Welcome to the UBF Worldwide News Network. I'm Rich Rzuski, and this is what's happening. The COVID-19 crisis has spread around the world, and as a result, is affecting many conferences and gatherings. As part of our UBF family, two conferences in Latin America have been modified or postponed. The 2020 Mexican Regional Conference, also the 2020 Central American Conference, scheduled for April 9th through the 12th in Honduras, has been postponed, but with some modifications. They will meet in smaller groups and without foreign delegates.
Hola, ¿cómo están todos queridos colaboradores en Cristo Jesús? Soy misionero Juan Kim, el coordinador de Centroamérica. Los tópicos de oración de nuestras iglesias son los siguientes. Por ahora, la mayoría de los países de Centroamérica están bajo cuarentena, aislamiento, se prohíben los movimientos. Por ejemplo, en Guatemala, Honduras, El Salvador, Belice y República Dominicana, en Nicaragua, recientemente se confirmaron muchos pacientes con coronavirus. La situación está cambiando muy rápidamente. Mucha gente tiene miedo de esta enfermedad y tienen muchas dificultades económicas. Aunque la situación está muy mal, nosotros creemos en nuestro Dios, el Dios en Trinidad que está con nosotros. En estos días podremos reunirnos, pero cada uno en cada capítulo pueda servir a Dios, celebrando nuestra Pascua. Con este sentido, nosotros vamos a preparar un libro electrónico con el mensajero y los hermanos de Testimonio de la Vida. Incluso en nuestro capítulo estamos intentando escribir testimonio de vida cada uno de los miembros. Esta pequeña dedicación en esta situación podría ser nuestra adoración verdadera para nuestro Dios, celebrando la resurrección de nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Muchas gracias.
Let's continue to pray that God may bless their conference abundantly. Also, UBF fellowship meetings and Sunday worship services have been moved to the web and will be live streamed. For example, in Chicago, UBF headquarters has moved their Sunday worship service to live stream on the internet. UBF headquarters published guidelines on how individual chapters can manage their Sunday worship service and various meeting times. Please go to ubf.org for more information. In addition, you can find coronavirus prevention and educational videos. These are made by our very own committed UBF members.
Did you hear about the family worship in your Christian life?
Not too much.
Not too much. What kind of worship service we could have? The answer is family worship.
And also, full-time physicians, Dr. Sarah Wong and Dr. John Lee.
And more places, there are increasing drive-ups and drive-throughs.
Vigilant
more deeper into your spiritual life, you know, since...
Thank you to them for their time and information. Also, the coronavirus pandemic has not only affected public health, but also our UBF members' businesses. One example of this from Hungary, who has been working in the travel business for the past 20 years. He has said, though, that he has not had any business in the past month. Let's pray for many of our self-supporting members to overcome these difficult times and support them in prayer. Now, we want to tell you about the weather, of course. What is the spiritual climate of your heart? Are you joyful and sunny, or are you gloomy and kind of cold? We have to think about this during this time, because God says in His Word, be joyful, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances. This is something for you to think about. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.